The only goal in the game between Valenciennes and Reims came as early as the 6th minute. Gaëtan Bon crossed into the Reims area and Fouad Kadir controlled well before rifling the ball past Kossi Agassa. A 6th goal of the season for the Algerian international, 1-0 the final score.